going on, everybody? It's your girl Cherish Waltese back with another one. Guys, I'm super excited for today's video. I finally hit on a pair of kicks that I've been trying to get for years, like since they first started coming out, guys, but I finally managed to lock in a pair. I am gonna unbox these things for y'all and let y'all know how these things are looking. But before we get into today's video, if you're new to the channel, do your girl a huge favor, hit that subscribe button and join the sneaker gang, guys, and make sure to go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up, y'all, because it's just an exciting day, y'all. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video and check out these kicks. All right, y'all, package secured. If y'all didn't know, Adidas confirmed, and I think other apps like Hibbett, Champs, Finish Line, just sneaker retail shops are getting rid of their last pair of Yeezys. So I was very happy to have secured a pair because who knows if we never see these kicks again. I thought typically there was like something on the box where it said like the name of it, but I guess not. So it's even more of a surprise for y'all. There ain't even a label on here, y'all, but y'all can see size 11. I do typically wear a 10 and a half. So I went a size up, half a size up. They tell you to go a full size up, but they don't sell half sizes. So we're gonna see if these things actually fit once I'm able to show them, but we're about to get into the box, guys. So here we go. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. There we go. Foam. So y'all should already know. Oh, hold on. Check that out. Foam runner. The label is inside of the box, guys. I know some of y'all have already had these things, so it's like not news to you, but this is my first pair. So you can see the label in there. You can see the label in there. It says Yeezy Foam Runner. Got the size in 11 for your girl. All right, let's look at them together though. Oh my gosh, y'all. Y'all see which kicks your girl locked in? The Yeezy Foam Runner Onyx. I hope I'm saying that right, Onyx. So Yeezy Foam Runner Onyx on these things, y'all, for the retail. For the retail, y'all. These things is reselling, doing numbers for what they retail for, but your girl locked in a pair for retail, y'all. That's crazy. These must retail for $90, $96 after like tax and shipping, guys. Just fire. They're so lightweight. They're so lightweight, and how popular they are. I have entered for quite a few Adidas confirmed raffles. I've only hit on like a select few, guys, and I finally hit on a raffle on Adidas confirmed, y'all. When they said winner, couldn't even believe it. Your girl hit. Let's go, y'all. I just can't believe I got these things, y'all. I've been wanting a pair of freaking Yeezy Foam Runners, Yeezy Slots, for so long, and I just have not been wanting to pay that resale price for them just because they're like chill shoes. But I just am so happy that I copped these for the retail 90 bones. Guys, they're so breathable. They're so light. These mugs light, y'all. These are nice. I'm impressed. I was scared that it was gonna look closer to brown, but they look very good, very black, sleek looking, guys. So super excited. I'm sure you guys already know about Yeezy Foam Runner, so I'm not gonna do too long of a video. Definitely gonna try to throw these on, y'all. I'm afraid that they might not fit. We got them on, y'all. We got them on foot. So I'm gonna show y'all, a better angle of these things on foot, y'all. They kind of big. They kind of big because my foot narrow, so. They ain't coming out. My foot ain't coming out, y'all. Oh. Your girl is geeked, y'all. Super excited. So if you guys did like today's cop of the Yeezy Foam Runners Onyx, let me know that by hitting the thumbs up button, guys. If you guys hit on these recent restocks, releases of these Yeezys that Adidas has been doing, and they're still doing it, guys. So check out the Adidas Confirmed app. There's still a few pairs that they are releasing before they get rid of their stock. So make sure you guys check that app out. So let me know down below in the comments if there's anything you guys are going for, if you guys hit on these things. Let me know in the comments, guys. And as I mentioned earlier, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and make sure to smash that notification bell. That's all I have for today's video. I will catch you in the next one.